Happy First Day. We've got Molly here with Saving Grace and Tucson. So he's about a year and a half, right?
He's about a year and a half. He's a great big puppy. He's a lot of fun.
Yes.
He's a really smart dog, so he'll be easy to, you know, train. He loves to learn new things. Mm-hmm. So we have a great hiking program on the weekend. He loves to go on that. And he walks really well and keeps up the whole time, so he's a really fun dog.
Good.
For sure.
So what kind of dog is he, do we know?
He's a shepherd mix. He's a big dog, so he's probably 75-80 pounds and full grown, but still puppy, so lots of fun.
Now I'm scratching your ears, so now you're going to be still, huh? Yeah, so if somebody wants to adopt Tucson, where can they go?
So our website is savinggracenc.org, and he's got a bio profile there with all his details and all the information on how to set up a visit and adopt him.
Perfect. And we've got some t-shirts in my lab.
We do. We love Halloween at Saving Grace. Our decorations are great, and we have an open house coming up too at the end of the month. And then our t-shirts are so cute. They're dog-themed and Halloween dog-themed, and all proceeds go to the dogs at Saving Grace, and we have them in youth sizes too. So for kids who want one, they're available on our website.
That's awesome.
Yeah, or in our store. We have a store by Saving Grace, so they can come to the store or order online.
So cute. Yeah, so definitely check that out. And check out Tucson.
Yes.
We love him.
We do.
We appreciate y'all coming by.
Yeah, thanks for having us.
Absolutely.